my dog Barry, and this is how we start the day every morning. Saying hello, baby. Hello, baby. What you got there? What you got? What you got? Give it to Mum. Where are you going? Are you going downstairs now? Ta-ta. You come back up? Way. Hello, Mummy. Hello, Mama. Hello, baby pups. He's my girl, aren't you? He's a good girl.
Yeah. Oh, you've got me, Mummy. Right, we're going shopping to York on the day out. Come here with my best friend. Right, I'll see you later. And we're going to do the shops. Coffee first, I think. Coffee first. Just wait for Pauline. Pauline!
We've got to
go. Come on, you've got to get video. We've got to get video for Britain in the day because we're all here at York. Just turn round.
I am.
Where at?
I am doing a good job.
Go on, Sean.
And this is York Minster.
I don't know.
A bit too near. Little church there. And the people shopping. Suzanne shopping in British Home Store. You've got 1,000 pairs of boots. Never mind if they're comfy, you've got too many boots. I'm shopping in York buying wellies. Definitely fashion. This is a shambles, very, very narrow street full of all the world shops. Happy people. The food shop.
Now,
and it's the end of the day. We had a lovely day. It's getting dark. There's Anne, and she's holding with due caution my vase, what I've just bought. Fancy buying a glass vase to take all the way home from York. But it'll be gorgeous on the coffee table.
Really,
what do you
think? A wine glass.
No, it's a large wine glass. It's a vase. Have you had a nice day?
Fab.
Fab day. You haven't spent very much.
Enough.